I always prime my canvases, stones, or wood projects with gesso. It really helps prime the surface you're working on, and it keeps the paint from absorbing into the surface of canvases and wood. Since I paint in dots, I usually do a couple of thin coats, trying not to get any brush lines, and this really helps smooth out that canvas so it's ready for my dots.